At 8:24, precisely, I had an idea. I would be more than just an everyday tick-tock kind of clock. When time drags, I can make it fly. Give a second chance. My seconds spin backwards. And imagine if I made precious moments, less momentary. Because in the end, we have a choice. Do we settle for ordinary? Or do we strive to be made of more?